Nicole, you are smart, beautiful, funny, caring. Really, the list could go on. When my nephew and niece were born, it was love at first sight. But with you, it was a love I've never experienced before. You've always been there for me through my hard times and when I needed you. I promise that I will give you the unconditional love you give me every day and be there to support you with anything you choose to do in life. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and I'm looking forward to calling you my wife for the rest of the time.
I moved to Las Vegas to be a nurse, and falling in love was the last thing my heart ever expected. When I met you, I couldn't resist your contagious smile and silly jokes. The more I got to know you, I fell in love with the way you sing in the car, your goofy dance moves, and most of all, your heart. You have a way of bringing out the best in me and making sure you know how important I am. You brought out a part of me I've never known before, and I love it. You make me feel safe and never have me questioning how much you love me. I'm standing here today to make sure you know exactly how much I love you and how I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to love you unconditionally, to laugh at your silly jokes, and to sing in the car with you and stand by your side as we go through this crazy life together. I love you more than you'll ever know, and you've made me the happiest person, making me your wife.
May the wearing of these rings awaken you each and every morning with a reminder of how treasured your love is. May they display for all the world to see each and every day the joys with which you will live your marriage, and finally, when you go to sleep at night. May they remind you that tomorrow too will be yours as husband and wife. Because Jeff and Nicole have declared their love here in the presence of family and friends and for all the world to know, it is my great pleasure to declare that you are husband and wife. What here has been joined together cannot be torn apart. You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.